So what's the biggest misconception some people have about lawyers? In my view, I think a lot of people think of like TV shows like Suits when they think of lawyers. But in reality, attorneys are like any other person. You know, we have feelings, you know, we have opinions. We don't always argue, and we're not looking just for any argument because that's what we like to do.